Hey guys, so I'm currently at the mall and I'm just walking around. I came here with my family, but everybody's scattered everywhere. So right now I'm just going to, I have 30 minutes, so I'm just gonna walk around and chill and try on different designer clothes because I think it's cool. So we're gonna window shop a little bit and try out different clothes. The first store I'm gonna actually go to is Gucci, and then Louis Vuitton, and then Balenciaga, and yeah. I'll show you guys when I get to the Gucci store. I was about to walk to the Gucci store, but I noticed Fifth Saks Avenue. They have Balenciaga, and I've never actually seen Balenciaga. I mean, I've seen it online and etc. But I want to see Balenciaga in person, so that should be really cool. I hope we can vlog inside. And yeah, if I talk really low, one, it's either because the mall is really loud, or two, because I have a little bit of a sore throat, but and yeah, so I'm trying to like keep it down. But when I edit this video, I'm gonna turn the volume up to like 300%, 400%, so everybody will always hear me fine. I do that all the time. Anyways, I am in the girl section. This is all girls, it's all Gucci purses. So I'm trying to look for the men's and then try them out. And yeah, one of the main reasons why I want to be a YouTuber, not only because I want to influence the world and just get to a whole bunch of people, but also, well, yeah, to get materialistic items too. But yeah, I'll be humble, but I also want a lot of cool things, like nice jewelry, nice jackets, sweatshirts, etc, etc. And right now we're just looking at my vision board for what I want in the upcoming years. The first designer clothing that I see that's for men's, I will show it to you guys. Then we'll see how they look, and yeah, it should be fun. Turns out that they only have Gucci handbags and Gucci accessories for women only, and anything for the guys is just the shoes. And they don't have a Balenciaga store here, and I thought they did, but apparently no, they don't. So the only department store that they have is Louis Vuitton. So we're gonna just check out Louis Vuitton and try to close it. But once I get a car, not only do I wanna be able to do travel vlogs, but there's this really cool designer store in Miami. It's called District Design, and they have like everything you could imagine. Like everything is bougie over there. It just looks really nice. So yeah, once I get a car, I'll be able to go there and show you guys the cool store, like experience it together. And yeah, it should be really exciting. All right, so I will bring the vlog up once we get to Louis Vuitton.
Right now we're taking in, we're taking.
There's five holes in the middle, so that's
that way. If you lose weight.
Yeah. That's a middle on the body.
Alright, so I just finished with Louis Vuitton. I saw this really cool bracelet, and it's this really cool black bracelet and this really cool necklace that I really want. Like I could easily buy it right now, but it's very tempting because I'm supposed to be saving up for a car. So probably as soon as I get that car, then I'll be able to get that right after I get my priority straight. I'll just go straight back to the store and get my necklace. And my bracelet, I really love it. I really want to get it. So hopefully I get that. And yeah, but that was pretty much it. I couldn't find any men's Gucci clothes or Balenciaga. Not at this store at least, because they don't have it. So in Miami, I mean, the reason why I keep saying Miami, because Miami has a lot of really cool, nice. I just love Miami. They have a lot more than Fifth Avenue, Worth Avenue, which is in Palm Beach, and Las Olas, but Miami would be the number one place I would go to. And yeah, so now I'm done looking at stuff that I want, and now I'm just gonna go look for my parents. Look for my parents, go look for my mom and look for my other sisters, and then we're gonna go eat. So I will see you guys when we're eating. So as I was walking, I was thinking about what would be great investments. Well, like in 2020, I'm thinking about making good investments, and then after I spend money on my priorities, like a car, etc. Then I start buying the things that I want. Like, but right now what I need is a tripod. So I'm on my way to the Apple store. You can see it right here. So I'm gonna try to get a tripod, because a tripod should like be able to hold my phone while I'm walking. And also when I get a car, I can put it on a stand and etc. So I need a tripod right here. So I'm gonna get one, and yeah, hopefully my vlogging life will be better. And yeah, so I get a tripod now, and I'll show you guys what it looks like when I get the tripod. And then I'll look at my family, which I was supposed to do 20 minutes ago. All right, so I just finished with the Apple store, just bought my tripod. And let me show you guys, this is what it looks like. Right now I have to go to the car because everybody's waiting for me. I was gonna go to them, but I spent like 30 minutes or 20 minutes waiting for someone to ring me up. So once I get to the car, I'm gonna go to my grandma's house, we're gonna have a lunch. And once I have lunch there, then I can do a little unboxing segment of the video. And then we'll just hang out, hop down with my little cousin. I just came to Florida from Michigan. So yeah. This should be an interesting day. There's everybody.
Is that our car over there?
There it is.
Did you? Oh, okay.
Right, so now I told him that we're gonna go to Dada's house, we're gonna have lunch.
Yeah.
And visit our cousins from Michigan.
Yep.
And
then, fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll see you there.
Okay.
Sheesh.
That's not a good angle.
You wanna watch?
That's not a good angle.
Is it a good angle?
It is.
Are you seeing it perfectly fine?
Yes.
Good. Alright. The hand is going to go over
to it. Put the air down.
Is it please? What it looks like. But it's so hilarious. No copy. Noise. You know something incredible? It's that monster. Mm-hmm. That's what it looks like. Alright, and then we connect this guy here. It's like we're doing a science project right now. Yes. And then we got this guy. I'm not sure how to connect it though.
That's wrong. You need to know.
Wait a second. Stop with this. Move. I think you're supposed to be here.
Nice. I'm such a good camera
man. I guess. What are you guys saying in the background? And now. Poof. Now we just need the phone. Yes. Alright, and now you guys are gonna from now on see me do this. Be like, hey guys. And then yeah. Okay. What kind of shoes are they?
White
vans. White vans. This is so cool. I'm actually vlogging now. But I can't see through my phone though.
Your body's got awesome.
Okay, copywriter.